Hey, what's up, guys? Air Storm. I'm here to commentate What's Your Air Week 11. In fifth place, we have Irids. His edit had some nice effects in syncing, along with a nice color correction. Congrats on fifth, Irids. Became the illest. What happened? Phony MCs is getting finished. Working with the lyrics in a minute, you're diminished. What happened? D.O.D. became the illest. What happened? Phony MCs is getting finished. What happened? You face defeat and we the winners. Working with the lyrics in a minute, you're diminished. What up is? Hang with the hardest motherfuckers. I got rhymes by the buckets, make you niggas wanna suck it. The epitome of God gifted. When I busted my first rap, the whole planet shifted. Your mind to the next best atmosphere. Next level shit, so you best just step. In fourth place, we have D-Kitties. I really liked the song he used, and the edit had really good flow. Nice one, D-Kitties.
Oh my goodness, Randy.
In third place, we have Ted. His edit had a sick motion track and a nice color correction. Really liked it, Ted. In second place, we have Zinc. His edit was really clean and had some sick syncing and cinematic work. Definitely deserves second. And lastly, in first place, we have Silo. His edit had amazing flow and an enjoyable color correction in song. Everything he used really complemented the edit as a whole. Good job on first, Silo. So that concludes the results of last week's What's Your Era. This week's clips will be in the description. Good luck, everyone.